I still love this kind of style of music. This is a little bit less specific than the kind of vocalism he was doing in the last song we listened to.